tell us a little bit about your character, Henry, and where he fits into this film?
Sure. Henry is a Union soldier, and he is part of a pair of two soldiers who are bummers, who are basically, it's not the English term, but it's an old American term for foragers, basically, who go to scout out food and shelter. And basically, these two characters have been cut off from the army for so long that they become very twisted and have huge post-traumatic stress and are sort of a law unto themselves and kind of rape and pillage their way through the South. I was so taken with the story as a whole and what it was. I think the huge strength for me was Julia's writing and how she put women at the center, and Southern women also, who are never usually the heroes or the heroines, actually. And the Union soldiers are the bad guys, and that was a really interesting inversion for me. And the fact that people were just doing what they can to survive. And I think even Henry, as well as Sam's character, are sort of doing what they can to survive, but they've just been so beat up and chewed up by war and completely twisted by the horrors of it. And in a way, they're so lost. They think they're doing what they can to survive, but I think there's a lot to... everybody has... I feel a soft spot for everybody in this film. I think it's great. It was amazing. She's incredible, man. And I mean, Haley and Britt and Muna were just absolutely incredible. It was interesting coming in. Sam and I came in about 2-3 weeks after they'd already started filming. So they had this just really simple, beautiful way of being with each other. And then we just came in and sort of completely messed the place up and like had a completely different energy. But they were such a tight unit. And so good all the time. It was really exciting to be around.